24, we're going to simplify the expression. 6x minus 14 divided by 2, think earthquake, it, everything falls down in the 2. You have to divide everything by 2. 6x divided by 2, that's 3x. Negative 14 divided by 2 is a negative 7. Same thing in letter B. We just have to make sure we keep track of symbols. If I take 12y and it falls down on the negative 4, we'd have negative 3y. And a negative 8 divided by negative 4 would chop to a positive 2.